Welcome to this first edition of Searching His Word in the year 2020. We are going to be doing a series of studies based upon Isaiah chapter 63. In the first part of each 30-minute segment, we will be teaching on Isaiah chapter 63. Then we follow that by reading from our gospel tract, which is titled, Did You Know That God Is Only Saving Outside the Local Congregations? Our prayer always is that the Lord might lead us into truth, and that we as ambassadors of the kingdom of God might faithfully declare the teachings of the Holy Bible, which is God's word for mankind. No prophesy of the scripture is of any private interpretation, for the prophecy came not in old time by the will of man, but holy men of God spake as they were moved by the Holy Spirit, as we read in 2 Peter chapter 1 verses 20-21. Let us then begin by looking at Isaiah chapter 63. In verses 1-6 of Isaiah chapter 63 we read, Who is this that cometh from Edom, with thy garments from Bozrah, this that is glorious in his apparel, traveling in the greatness of his strength, I that speak in righteousness, mighty to save. Wherefore art thou red in thine apparel, and thy garments like him that treadeth in the winefet? I have trodden the winepress alone, and of the people there was none with me, for I will tread them in mine anger, and trample them in my fury, and their blood shall be sprinkled upon my garments, and I will stain all my raiment. For the day of vengeance is in mine heart, and the year of my redeemed is come. And I looked, and there was none to help, and I wondered that there was none to uphold. Therefore my nose